Hello and welcome back again to another video. So this video we take a look at the Eluna AI Motion Blend, which you create a kind of animation like this. So let's see how we can do that. Now here you can see in here the text to image generator, and then you have the motion blend where you type in your prompt and you generate motion video like, or the animation video like this one here. So let's see how we can do that. So here in the text prompt, simply copy or type in the prompt, and once you do that, you can type in as many prompts as you want to. You can also type in the negative prompt, and if you want to type in another prompt, you can add prompt here, and you can type in again another prompt in here. And take note that this will take up credits as you type in next lots of prompt. Okay, so when you finish typing your prompt, all you have to do is simply click the generate to generate your video. And it's generating at a resolution of 512 and 512, and you can upscale this with the AI video upscaler. Okay, so you can see we just finished generating the motion video, or the animation video here, and you have the option of show it this on the public feed. You can also download or delete from here, and you can see this arrow here. You can also play the speed slow motion here. You can see it's played slow motion, and 1x, 1.25 and 2x. Okay, so there you go, a great place that you can generate a motion video like this one here. Thank you again for watching, and see you back again in another video.